Why will the Republicans not just agree to revenue increases in sequester?
You mean raising taxes? Why do you say revenue? Just say what you mean, raise taxes.
Fine, why will they not raise taxes on the rich?
They already did at the fiscal cliff.
I just think the wealthy should pay their fair share.
Seeing as they already cover about 90% of the budget and just had their taxes raised, what is their fair share?
Essentially, they should pay enough taxes so the government can pay my cellular phone bill.
These cuts don't even do a thing to the deficit. That is what is insane about the Democrats' protest.
Yes, but it might affect meat inspection.
If the Obama administration wants it to, yes, it will affect meat.
Then what will I spend my food stamp money on? I like to have hot dogs with my Doritos.
Perhaps you could tell the Obama administration to seriously engage the Republicans on cuts as opposed to fear-mongering.
Everything I read about how horrible the sequester cuts will be, I got from the media.
Media or the Obama administration? They are the same thing.
We do not need to make cuts for entitlements because Obamacare will reduce Medicare spending and healthcare spending.
How the hell is insuring everybody going to reduce anything?
I have faith in Obama, not the heartless Republicans.
You mean the intelligent Republicans and the clueless president and his voters?